example 22, we see the word and. So that's what we're going to have down here in our answer, is the word and. We then know we're going to be solving our first problem by isolating the variable. We're going to add the constant 3 to both sides. That means we have x is greater than or equal to 4. On our right-hand side, we're going to isolate the variable by first subtracting the constant 1 on both sides. That's going to give us 2x is less than or equal to 14. Our last step is to divide both sides by the coefficient 2. That's going to give us x is less than or equal to 7. So this is our final answer. If we were to graph it on a number line, we would have our 4 and we would have our 7. Both would be closed dots because both have the equal to bar. And then whenever it's and, that usually means they're going in the same direction. And just to check, it says x is greater than or equal to 4, so that's going to go to the right. This is x is less than or equal to 7, so that's going to go to the left. And they would meet in the in-between. So this is what it would look like graphed on a number line.